Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. If you want to make your own electricity, your own solar pool heater and such, click on the links down below. So today, we're at the Toledo Zoo. And I guess I'm a little far away for the camera. But what we have over there is solar arrays. Look at all those solar panels. That's awesome. That would take my house off grid. My subdivision. There's some more over there in the parking lot too. So, I don't know what's here, but that, I know they have an aquarium. Well, each building, each one of those shacks have a solar panel. But I want to see the aquarium, and maybe we'll show you some animals here in a little bit.